Couple upgrades going on with the armor here. The old tires are just fucked. There's nothing left on them, they're just spinning like crazy. They got the skis on there now too. Little custom board and project. Went to the hobby shop today and got some shit for my snowmobile too, a little gearbox. Belt driven. The stock one just gears just died. And I throw a sidewinder 3 in there today in the Arma. It'll be pretty sweet on the snow track. I did make these tires too. There's like 35 screws in each one. They actually did awesome too. But they're kind of heavy. But they did work great. Yeah. Alright, I got a new battery too. She just hauled ass now. Brushless. Paddles. Skis. Oh yeah, bumper too. Little pro line. And no RPM. Not meant for the armor, but it bolted right on. Perfect, sturdy as hell. When I had the skis on before too, they always just wanted to flop and go wherever. Now they just sit up perfect. So I'm catwalking, they just want to land good now. Hitting jumps and want to land. Instead of being flat or pointed down. Can go up higher too, but I like them low. Track's all nice and flat. She'll hit you up when she's brushless.